G'day guys, Myles on here, back again at Scooter and Skate Warehouse. Now today we are doing custom build number 2. If you guys haven't watched the last custom build, we did an Apex build. It was for Robbie Menzies, an old Apex rider. Go check that video out. Today we are doing an Envy build, so we're using mostly Envy products. We have the wonderful Wazzeh signature deck, 4.7 wide, 20.75 long. Nice comfortable deck for some of you park riders out there, and some street if you like that as well. I love the wrap on this deck. I'm keen to see the V2 when it comes out. The rest is pretty much going to be all black. Obviously going to match the pattern on the deck. So we've got the black Envy double clamp, black Envy headset. Obviously got the nylon brake going on there. The black SOB V3 Envy forks. Black Reaper bars. What else? We don't have any black Union bars, unfortunately, but Envy Reaper bars are just as good. We do have some Envy wheels, but we're actually going to be using the black on black UFO sacrifice wheels. They just look a bit better than the Envies. And we have an all black grip tape for that as well. So it's going to be a real cool build today, guys. Let's get it going. Build here, it turned out amazing. It looks real sick with the all black and then the Wazzeh deck. Shout out to Wazzeh. If you guys haven't watched a Wazzeh video, go watch his videos. Hey, he's a real sweet dude. As you guys can see, it's super sick. I'll give you guys the all important drop test right now. Very, very, very dialed. I know it makes a bit of noise on the wooden floor here, but very solid scooter, tightened up real tight, it's real good. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Of course, give me your thoughts, guys. Tell me what you want me to build next. I know Jason, my boss, is keen to do another Apex build, so we might do that. I'm keen to do an R-Willy build, so we'll see how we go. So keep tuned, see you in the next video.